I have calculated the amount of money people paid in core payments is 29 billion. That should have come from the reserve. And that 29 billion came from the pockets of people. And I told you, if we leave it, Egypt has already told us that by leaving that issue of reserves, it grew up to an extent where 60% of the costs are now paid by individual members, no longer the medical aids.